part, so let's get right to it. Once upon a time, in a land far away, there lived a beautiful princess. So beautiful, in fact, that she began to be worshipped instead of the real goddess of beauty. So what's the problem? Well, I know it's cliche. Beauty is a curse, but now I have to say, I doubt this is what they meant. Sure, there's gifts and there's praise. They adore me every second. They cheer my name, saying, Psyche, hear our prayers. But when I come too close, they all just run away, and I walk through the streets, just trying to live. But the people, they see me, and they bend and bow, and kneel and kowtow. But why? But why? But why? I just want someone to share a simple meal with. I just want someone to look me in the eye. Someone to talk with, to laugh with, and to share stupid jokes with. I want someone to see my soul. So this is my curse, to be loved but never cared for, to never hear, hey Psyche, how have you been? No conversations on the weather, or evenings full of laughter, where we get to be ourselves and not who they say we are. It's one of 100, alone or in a crowd, nothing else is allowed for the beautiful, powerful, luminous, marvelous princess. But why? But why? But why? I just want someone who won't just run away. I just want someone who treats me like I'm real. Someone who sees me, believes me, and will drink some tea with me. I want someone to see my soul. They call me a new Venus, a goddess reborn. But if I were a goddess, you'd think I'd have learned to live with the worship I've earned, and that my heart wouldn't be burned. I just want someone to ask if I am lonely. I just want someone to look me in the eye. Someone to try with, to lie with, to cry with when the sadness seems endless. I want someone to see my soul. I want someone to see my
Jesus, girl, they treat you like you lived on Mount Olympus.
What?
But to me, you're just a master of disaster. Only after you were born, now I must mourn the thought of loss of a son, but a boy like you. You!
Venus, I...
They treat you like a goddess, but you're worthless, but you're spineless, but your weakness in human form. That ain't normal, child. I'm a goddess filled with emptiness, cursed with darkness by a heartless, ugly wretch. Somehow prettier than me, as far as anyone can see. With such glee, how can it be? It's an impossibility.
Jeez. Oh, Venus, please!
I must be dreaming of a scathing mother's nightmare that is endless. I'm a goddess being treated like a hostess. No happiness, I'm a mess, from my hair to my dress. Why ain't a goddess blessed? Oh, do then your Aphrodite, oh so mighty, kiss my hiney. I am Venus with my empire, she's a squire, a liar, broken wire, plot for hire, and an iron rod who stole in my son. I don't think so hot. Can I analyze how they can visualize what did implies and realize you in such a way? Know that they can, it must be looks. Oh, how I cannot emphasize just how much I despise you. You suck, Psyche.
Oh, my
betwixt our hearts let nothing intervene.
Oh, before it's
thank you. Today, it seems to me, is coffee in a cardboard cup. The trouble with the affluent society is coffee in a cardboard cup. No one's ever casual or nonchalant. No one wastes a minute in a restaurant. No one wants a waitress passing pleasantries like, "Hiya, Miss, hiya, sir, may I take your order, please?" The trouble with the world today, it seems to me, is everything is hurry up. It's rush it through, don't be slow, BLT on right to go, and coffee, I think she said coffee, I know she said coffee, in a cardboard cup. Trouble with the helter-skelter life we lead is coffee in a cardboard cup. The trouble the psychologists have all agreed is coffee in a cardboard cup. Tell me what could possibly be drearier than seaboard from the Belknoir cafeteria. Seems to me a gentleman would much prefer an afternoon, "How you been? May I like the special, sir?" The trouble with the world today, it seems to me, is everything is hurry up. There's ready whip, instant tea, minute rice, and mayo me. There's coffee, I think she said coffee, I know she said coffee, in a cardboard cup. Hurry up.
Last night, it was a nightmare in every way.
someday. I sat there waiting in that cafe and never guessing that you were fat. That you were near. You were outside looking bald. Oh no. Dear friend, I am so sorry about last night. Last night, I was so nasty. Well, he deserved it, but even so.
Of the end of it when we started. My first night
Might I query, would you mind if
Orbit 5 and CNN keeps us all abreast of breaking stories that can tend to make us anxious and depressed. Problems with no answers hang on like some nagging. And every day some brand new issue rears its head to piss you off. Bad guys win, optimism's wearing thin, things are spinning out of control. Cynicism's all the fad, what events could make us mad as hatters? Almost every day, some underpinning slips away. These aren't laughing matters. Time bombs tick, people keep on getting sick, and a nickel's not worth a cent. Wickedness and greed abound, just as peace is gaining ground, it shatters. Hate is here to stay, and justice goes to those who pay. These aren't laughing matters. The truth is scarier by far than anything that Stephen King could write. The story is in the paper. Spelled out in black and white. What to do? How to take a brighter view when your noodle's totally fried? Human spirit needs to be leavened by some levity. So take those blues and bounce them off the wall. Keep your humor, please. 'Cause don't you know it's times like these that laughing matters most of all.
Soprandra, battite le sangue.
sun is high in the afternoon sky. You can always find something to do. But from dusk till dawn, as the clock ticks on, something happens to you. In the wee small hours of the morning, while the whole wide world is fast asleep, you lie awake and you think about the girl, and never ever think of counting sheep. When your lonely heart has learned its lesson, you'd be as if only she would call. In the wee small hours of the morning, that's the time you'd miss her most.
A broken wing.